Good morning students, Jay Swaminarayan. From today in maths we will learn new lesson ordinal number. Okay, what is ordinal number? अगर हम first rank आते हैं तो हम ऐसा बोलते हैं one rank आया, two rank आया, मैं third place पे three place पे आया. No, we will tell I got a first rank, second position, third position. Okay, now that are called ordinal numbers. Okay. Now हम ऐसे वन हम वन प्लेस पे आए ऐसा नहीं बोलेंगे. वी विल टेल वी गॉट द फर्स्ट प्लेस. ओके, सो वी विल फर्स्ट राइट द स्पेलिंग ऑफ दैट फर्स्ट एंड दिस फर्स्ट हाउ वी हाउ टू राइट वन वी के एस टी फर्स्ट. ओके, वॉट वी फर्स्ट वी विल राइट वन एंड एस टी मीन्स इट गॉट द फर्स्ट पोजिशन. ओके, फॉर टू second I got the second position. Okay, second position. So how to write second in the short form? Two hand and means second. Okay, now for three position we will say third position. So third, third. And in the short form how to write? Three and rd. Okay, for four, fourth. I got the fourth position. So F-O-U-R-T-H, fourth. And in the short form, 4-A-K and T-H, fourth. Okay, in the short form we have to write 4 and T-H. Now fifth. I got the fifth position. So we will say fifth. In the short form, 5 and T-H. Fifth position, I got fifth position. Now six. So we will say sixth, TH. And we will write sixth. For seven, write the same spelling but we have to add TH to seventh. Eighth. E-I-G-H-T-H, 8th. For 9, 9th position. Ordinal number.